Hello, welcome to GRAN TURISMO. I've not played this for a while, so I just thought I'd do the campaign mode. I've still got a lot to do in the campaign mode. Actually, I'll just go back and I'll show you what I've done and what I need to do. I've done everything here. I'll leave. Just got this one here to do. I've done all the rest. Just this one, three races. And then I'll be on the amateur league. But yeah, I've not done any of these. So I'm just going to finish off this beginner league, and then hopefully if I can get through it. I've got a decent car. This is the car I've got, but it's not easy. It's not easy. I've souped it up as much as I can. But yeah, I mean, it's a nice car. I like the colour. Looking really, really cool. So here we go then. Yeah, I think I've got everything that I can get out of it. I put that on fully customizable. So let's give it a go. Whoa, that come up quick. I didn't expect that. This is a nasty corner here, a really, really tight bend. Didn't do bad there though. Stop it in the walls. Oh, sorry, mate. Coming in a bit too quick there. The wall again. Sorry. Oh dear, that's a few thousand pounds worth of damage I've just caused there. Swine. Wow, I just can't catch these guys here at the front. You get his slipstream, I've got a chance, but really, really tough. Yes, excellent. fantastic. Brilliant. I got a struggle with that the other night. I was trying for ages and I just couldn't do it. Excellent. We'll have a look at the replay. I'll just go and make myself a coffee. Right. Right, I'll be back shortly, a couple of minutes, just go making a coffee. Okay, I'm back. A nice cup of coffee. Lovely jubbly. It's a shame that the friends I know on here don't play anymore on Gran Turismo. But it's still a great game though. There's loads to do in it as well, isn't there? There's so much to do. But I love watching the replays. Oh, and look at the state of my car. Oh my goodness. Wow. Been battered and bruised a bit. Ah, that's a right mess. That's well gonna bump up my insurance. Took that bend well there. I can't believe I won the race after all them. I think I must have tried about five or six times, just couldn't do it. How tight that one was. That was a great corner, that. Wow. Smacked straight into the wall again. I'll have to stop doing that, it's costing me a fortune. But yeah, that's the Tokyo Expressway done in this section. So, what's next, I ask? Have a look what's next. Right, it kicked me out. What is going on? Ah, oh, right, there we go. Where's this one? The Kuba Circuit. I think I've said that right. Oh, it looks a bit tricky with them tight bends. Okay, 5 laps. And I'm in last place. Again. I've never noticed that loading screen before. We used to be straight onto this. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's give it a go. Oh, I've got an itchy nose. Not the time to get an itchy nose. Wow, come on, I can't even get past these back guys here. Whoa, whoa. I hate it when they do that, just pull up right in front here. Put the brakes on, scare you to death. Oh, they're only short laps. Oh, I've got my work cut out then. Wow. Ah, this is going to be tough. I don't even know if I'm going to do this one. No! Get off the grass! God damn it, it's lost two places. Wow, they're coming in way too fast there. Sorry, mate. Oh, there's no way I'm going to do this. First place, come on, two laps left. Whoa, I was doing okay as well. I still got a chance. I can stay in front now, so it'll be okay. Not like that though. We've got away with that then. Them two are fighting, so that'll keep them off my back. I didn't think I'd do that. Yay! Excellent. Come on. Ah, it's been a bit slow. Let's have a look at the replay. Oh, the car's been mended. I wonder what it's going to look like at the end, though. Excuse me. Took me so long to get through the pack, though. Goodness me, it's a bit of chaos there. I play this online against the community, but they've all dead serious and I can't do it. tried it once, just knocked into someone by accident, and he went off their heads at me. So I don't do the online thing. I just like to race the AI and just have fun. I did come first online once, but I was bloody lucky. It was just luck, really. Oh my goodness. I don't need him to catch now in the right car. I've heard rumour that there's a Gran Turismo 6 coming out on the PlayStation 5. Gonna launch with the PlayStation 5. Just a rumour that's going about. I hope it's true. That'd be great, that. Imagine this game on the PlayStation 5. That'd be amazing. Our captain front there is just beyond me. Was lucky there again. Okay, that's race number two done. So, what do we have next? I like this fair lady car. Wow, what's next? Blue Moon Bay Speedway. Oh, the tricky corner there is that sort of U-bend, isn't it? But let's give it a go. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Oh, he's glitched up there. I have to really concentrate on here. This was easy in the end, really. Oh, when it gets on the next section, the next set of scenarios, I suppose it's going to be really hard. I won't replay that one because it wasn't very exciting, that one. So we've done the beginners, done everything in the beginners. yeah, all these have got, they've all got gold, so that's them ones done. I might have done some of these. Can't remember, to be honest. The amateur league. Looks like I've done all these. I've got all gold on all them. Yeah. Oh, it's been really slow this tonight. Have a look at this one. Ah, I've got one here to do. I've got gold on all them ones. Let's have a look what we've got to do here. Might as well have a go at this one. Check if I've got everything that I need. Yeah, it looks like everything's set up there. Oh, this looks a nice track there. Tourist trophy race. Oops, sorry. I don't know this track. Oh, really? Pull out right in front of me. Smash down my front end in, mate. Didn't need to break there then. God damn it. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. That's a couple of places there. Wow. Yeah, they ripped me in the north side door off, man. Oh, I was daydreaming. I was thinking, yes, I'm in front. I just lost the plot and just drifted away there. Thank you. goodness me, I'm not gonna win doing that, am I? Keep forgetting I don't need to break it that bit. No, idiot. Oh my god. I'm doing well too. Open the place. How the hell I won that, I just do not know. Wow. That was a great track though, I like that. That's fantastic. Never played that. Never raced on there before. That's a fantastic race. I've got to watch the replay of that one. The only thing that's missing out of this game is dynamic weather. That'd be great if it just went dark and cloudy, started thundering, lightning, pissing it down. It'd be great that. You could actually set it like that, but it isn't dynamic. It's just how you set it. Oh. Thank you. gotta say, I don't drive like that in real life. Smashed on the car up again. Oh my word. I'm just amazed that I won this race. It was just so bad. It's just really bad. But I got the gold medal, that's what I wanted. Just really bad to my way through that race. Well, that was great. Great course, that is. So I think I'll end the video there and the stream. Let's just have a look what's what we've got next time. Four-wheel challenge, four-wheel drive challenge. I can't remember if we've done any of these either. Oh yeah, I just got that one. These are all what must have come on the when it got like an update. So all them are gold. That one. Yeah, I can do that next time I come. Next time I come online. But for now, I'm gonna call it a day on here. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the fun. It's just a quick mess about video. Oh, I've got a new car. Yay! Another new car. Probably already got it. What have we got? Oh, okay. It's a rally car, is it? It's got a Dragon Beetle. Wow, that looks pretty cool with all the trimmings on. I like that. Put that in my garage then. I've got 3 million spondoolies. Right, that's it then. Today. I will catch you again next time. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye now.